Mr. Speaker, I vote yes. I vote yes because we have a workforce development nightmare in the state of Kansas. By sustaining this veto, we're allowing people, able-bodied people that can work, to stay home and use taxpayer dollars to buy food. I vote yes because I was brought up in an era and by parents that taught me that I have to work for what I get.